Alam po natin yung arch law. So, ano po yung arch law? Ito po yung red horse law.
And every beaker, it has a representation. For our first beaker, it represents sin. Second beaker, it represents God. And lastly, it represents you.
It's caught in the crossfire.